Hi guys, this is Eddie from Food for Thought. There's many a time that you'll ask any homesteader or prepper or whatever that they say that continuing education is extremely important. So this weekend, my wife and I have come away. It's our wedding anniversary, 20 years. Yay us. But it's really important to get out and do some continuing education, even if it's got nothing to do with what you are doing at the homestead. So this weekend we've been doing some glass blowing. So we're in Torrey Hill, Ontario. This is on the 118, and this is the Hot Shop. So this is where we're going to be doing the glass blowing. People inside are amazing. We've already gone inside and had a chat with them, and let's start the journey.
There we go. lots of that water in that pool there. So, I'm going to go warm this up a little bit. I know you're thinking that's a terrible idea. But that level up there is not very round. It's not very attractive, so we're going to get that water to the ground. I'll be right back.
Jacks. All the jacks.